And in Pekin is facing charges after police say he drove his car into a high school. 63-year-old David Mason was arrested for DUI and driving away from police. Investigators say they found him unresponsive in a car behind a pizza place. When they turned their emergency lights on, Mason drove off. Police say he eventually drove into the high school. No one was inside the classroom when it happened. Mason was taken to the hospital. He wasn't hurt. Students were in school today.